only thing that holds anyone from not wanting to do it is the fear. It's having fear or instilled boundaries. You've grown up with some mindset or thought and they're not even conscious of what that thought is or what that mindset is until it's brought forward to their consciousness. And then they can make a choice. Oh, maybe that's not the best thing for me to think anymore. And then move out of that and break out of that energy. Now they're in a new energy and there's limitless possibilities in that energy that weren't there before. So it's totally bending reality. It's changing a reality that existed for them only half an hour ago before they thought about this into a whole new reality that's available.
People want to be conventional, it seems to me. And they don't want to think out of the box,
right,
to use a phrase. They're afraid of looking stupid. Was I'm too old to be afraid of looking stupid.
Well, so, you realize now it's worthless, right?
Right, right.
You just imprison yourself.
I look like this, you know? I look like this.